everyone at India TV Forum. We have some stranger who is an alien, a malian rather, M in brackets, in conversation today. So hello.
Hello.
Who's that? My God, I don't recognize this person.
You're so gullible, dude. You are so gullible.
I'm a Pashmina goat, all right, yeah.
But you want to tell them the story behind this?
You have to, I have to, of course. The other day when I called and when you picked up and I thought I had the wrong number, the way you said, Hela, Hela, Hela. I said, what's that? My God, who did I call?
This caught you off guard.
You did. Totally caught me off guard. And then when I told Shilpa and Riti about it, they said, how could you not recognize his voice in whichever form? I said, but he's an actor, yaar. So anyway, Mayank, it's so nice to again hear you and talk to you. It's been like, my God, drought ho raha hai. Mayank Anand is...
Yeah, it's been a really long time.
I know, it has been such a long time. And I, of course, Shraddha was just telling me that your clothes are growing out of your ears as well. So you're so busy.
No, they're growing out of Shraddha's ears.
Oh, I
I'm
see.
I'm just busy making sure she doesn't go out in public like that.
So, yeah, we did see some pictures with her design. I think your designs, both of your designs, of Mayank Khan and Shraddha Nigam designs. The saffron thing that she was wearing recently, I think day before yesterday. Stunning.
What was she wearing day before yesterday?
Yeah. She was wearing a nice saffron, was it an outfit?
Yeah.
So it was looking lovely.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Yeah.
It's looking saffron. It's not saffron, huh?
Oh, it's not saffron. It looks saffron on that.
It's bright more like orange. A rough.
Bright orange, at least, is how it looked on the...
It's a very dull rust.
Oh, is it?
It's not a bright orange.
Oh, is it? Okay, anyway, I'll send you the pictures. You can have a look. So, and maybe
all right.
I'm colorblind.
No, maybe they just put, like, they just color treat the pictures and put them.
Ah, could be. So, anyway. So, and what's with this beard, man?
Which beard?
The beard in the picture that you were in. You were also there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Achha? Aapka clone hai kya?
That's not me.
Oh, then who is
it? I didn't go out with her when she was wearing that brown...
Oh, then we are talking of some different clothes. Huh? Unless they photoshopped and put
that
both of
them. That must be somebody else. I was in the workshop.
Oh, why you? Okay, we'll send you the picture.
I was working.
We'll send you the picture. So somebody seemed to have photoshopped and put you and her together in one frame.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Maybe she was with somebody else. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, really? Okay.
I don't have a beard. I'm clean shaven right now.
Now, but maybe 2 days ago you were, I'm sure. So we'll send you the pictures.
Arun?
So new generation Santa Claus, we are going to call him Manta.
Manta. New generation Santa Claus.
Yeah, the 21st century needs a change, you see. And... So no red, so the new generation Manta and is sporting a black beard and wearing white, his trademark.
I'm wearing white.
His trademark.
I got so wet that day.
Oh, is it?
It was raining that day.
So anyway, so we just thought we should share this and the beard's off now finally?
Yeah, the beard's off.
Oh, good. So, otherwise, we did hear that the beard was being grown for some purpose. So, you're not doing any escape.
It was, but purpose keeps evading me all the time. So,
oh, is it? So, moment you shave, they want you back and then you have to regrow the whole thing again, is it?
Exactly. So, now I've just taken it off. I'm you guys decide what you want to do.
Can't you get a false thingy?
No.
No?
It don't work, yeah.
Oh, it doesn't. Okay. Pull on and pull off, you know, with the... Oh, you should start designing even that, Mayank.
Why don't you start designing beards?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why not?
Yeah, I think I should start designing beards next.
So anyway, I think I'll let you go. I know you're busy and it is not fair to keep you. And you have the Lakme Fashion Week looming very close now. So how's the prep going for that?
Oh, yeah. going pretty good for that, actually.
Going good. So now, you've become experts there, aren't you? Haven't you?
Not really, but there's always things to learn.
Absolutely.
But it's going well.
Oh.
It's going good.
So good. So nice. And we hope to see more publicity of that and see you guys and see your designs. And we wish that you're going to walk the ramp next year.
Well, let's see what happens next year. Yeah. Abhi to is saal ka dekhte hain.
Haan, abhi is saal to kapde bunao and be careful that Shraddha doesn't go out with clothes hanging out of her ears.
Yeah.
So,
that's not a nice thing.
Yeah. So, no, I'm sure you can start a new trend with that.
No, not with clothes hanging out of her ears.
Why not? Yeah, anything. Fashion world, sab chalta hai.
No. No.
So, you want only clothes growing out of the hair?
Better to just hang clothes off of her shoulders, no? Then
oh, yeah, of
hanging
course.
Hanging out of her ears.
Okay. So, chalo, then I won't keep you long. Mayank, thanks a ton for doing this. And
you're welcome.
And you please hold the line for a minute, though.